A fleet of fighter jets is staying in New Mexico for good. That F-16 squadron was moved to Holloman Air Force Base in 2017 on a temporary basis, but thanks to $20 million in federal dollars for a formal training site, the fleet is now staying put. It comes after Senators Tom Udall and Martin Heinrich, along with Congresswoman Xochitl Torres-Small, pushed for that funding in the last defense spending package. Lawmakers say the move will boost New Mexico's economy while supporting local service members. Those F-16s have caused controversy since they arrived, with some southern New Mexicans objecting to their training over wilderness areas.